Papa needs to. Oh my god. It literally has to be Apollo because Ovly reported and Dumb Dog claimed it was a morph.
Okay, we're gonna lose. I'm gonna vote 5-up.
Nah, we're voting Dumb Dog. It's Janet and Dumb Dog. You know, I wasn't gonna vote before Janet, but now I am.
Whoa, guys.
This one has been solved.
Don't
we'll
get
be
it.
Seeing ya.
We are sponsored by Hyundai today.
So you got yourself an EV?
Well, it's a plug-in hybrid.
Plug-in hybrid what?
EV?
Yeah, it is. Did you use gas today?
No, but I can if I need to.
So
I got myself an EV.
Evolve your journey in the first ever Tucson plug-in hybrid EV.
Yup, and that is right. You can get the Hyundai Tucson. It is a hybrid car. You can choose between using both electric or gas. The car comes with voice recognition and smart sense to help you drive safe, which is like extremely important. It's a turbocharged engine that lets you rapidly accelerate, extremely quiet, can drive smoothly, super nice. And the digital key allows you to use your Android phone as a spare key. Thank you so much once again for sponsoring me, Hyundai. If you want to learn more about them, you can go to HyundaiUSA.com. On the tweet, there's the website also. It is spelled HyundaiUSA.com. You can see all of that. I will, for the people that didn't get to see me here in VidCon, I'll be at TwitchCon Amsterdam for the Europeans. I'll also just be living there. And then I'll also be in TwitchCon NA for the more Californians. Raven, thank you for the 8 months. I wonder if Mr. Up will stream this month. Any Valos soon? Oh, okay, I know where we are now. I said maybe. Let's go! He got it again. The gall of Apollo to get imposter every single game. Every single game. The gall on that man. Okay. You can't see. Okay, so Janet's scanning. Kimmy, what are you doing here? Oh my goodness.
Hey.
Oh.
What?
Oh. That's for
it was not me.
It was a good scene.
It's okay if it was you, you know? I will let this one slide.
That's for making us win,
Steve. Is it because it's Steve and he's so loud?
Yes. What if it was... Oh, Elam's not here.
Wait, is this up an electrical obelie?
Oh, it's interesting that you would ask that, Dumb Dog, considering that you were the last one to see Steve alive.
Oh, well, no, I saw a Pokemane walk by me and go up.
Go what?
But it wasn't
up
her.
Where?
I went down from up.
Didn't everybody go down from up?
Steve's body is dead right in like the intersection between the O2 room and the corridor leading upwards to lights.
Well, that has to be Pokey then. You know, Pokey walked right by me.
Wait, are you you're trolling, right?
No, you were in O2. You walked right up into the hallway.
Did you
I'm not in O2. Is there a morphling? I literally just came down from
Yeah, there are morphlings!
Wait, oh my gosh, in that case,
I just came
actually
down from the launch pad.
Oh my god,
well, there's some Pokey in O2 right now.
Where is everyone? I forgot,
If it's a morphling, it's not DK and it's not Kimmy.
I might have some crucial intel here. I'm actually
are you guys in lab or what?
Yeah, we're in lab.
Wait, I'm in lab. I agree. It's not DK, Kimmy, and Ovaly.
Koji, what's your crucial information?
It's so neither of them because they were still at the launch pad.
I did see.
Which I just left.
Wait, like Koji.
Yes. Okay. So my crucial intel, right? I crossed from electrical to just past cams up to the wires above cams, right? And I saw Ovaly running down towards O2.
Yes.
Yeah, Ovaly's reporting it. Wait, Ovaly, do you see? Did you see a Pokey?
Super crucial.
I want to be sweaty and I want to talk more, but we can't. Woo! But I'm in labs and I was scanning by myself and someone opened the contam door. I don't know who it was.
Was
it 5-up?
Yeah, me and 5-up.
Oh, okay.
God, I'm so fucking sorry.
Oh, God, Apollo, how could you do such a bad kill in the beginning? Oh, come on, Apollo. This is like, is she gonna button? I don't like this one bit. I think I should be fine. It can go on cameras now. Okay. I think that's a good kill. Oh, sir. Dude. Oh, sir. What is this one? It's lights. Okay. Hafu needs to... Oh my god!
Holy shit! Oh, no! Hafu just died.
I didn't think I saved the game with that one.
You did.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Is a body?
Holy shit!
I think Kimmy is dead in decontamination.
All right, who trusts me here?
Not me.
Can I say that I fixed lights twice?
I believe that.
Okay.
I don't know. This is a self-report.
For sure, right? Because remember, there was one first sus of Dumb Dog.
We need to vote Apollo out.
I have information.
DK said that Hafu just died and 5-Up's reporting Hafu. It's going to be 5-Up's
self-reporting. I'm not reporting Hafu. I'm reporting Koji.
And by the way, Kimmy's dead at office because I was on cams. I saw before it got called, I seen her dead at office.
Well, the first kills... Right? Can't be me, can't be Janet, because we were in laboratory. DK, where were you on the first round?
I was on launch. I seen you in laboratory.
Okay. You are in laboratory. Avali, yes. So it's between Avali and Apollo for the first kill.
No, this is DK and 5-Up. This is DK and 5-Up for sure.
Now I think it's Dumb Dog.
DK 5-Up?
It's DK 5-Up.
Avali, you saw me fix light twice, and I could have.
I know. And DK.
They're teaming up on me, man.
No,
it's Janet and Dumb Dog. It's Janet and Dumb Dog. Easily.
Okay.
I think it's Dumb. So it's either Avali was the Morphling round one. No, it's not. No.
How could I be the Morphling?
No. It can't be me, DK.
No,
it's
Five Up.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Wait, no, it literally has to be Apollo because Avali reported and Dumb Dog claimed it was a Morphling.
Okay, we're going to lose. I'm going to vote 5-Up.
Nah, we're voting Dumb Dog. It's Janet and Dumb Dog. We're voting Dumb Dog.
Yikes.
Did I just lose?
Nope.
Did we lose?
We got this.
Janet, you're acting so good.
No, DK, you're trolling.
FN.
Okay. So the question is, do I kill twice?
Ooh.
Good button.
We've won the game.
DK, it's not me. DK, early in the round, I was literally scanning by myself. That's what I said. I wasn't even nowhere near the O2 area. And then I went to scan again. I've just been doing my tasks. DK, give me a chance. We cannot vote here, DK. We cannot.
I know. I don't want to vote, honestly, because I don't want to play too sweaty. And I honestly don't know who it is, but I know Dumb Dog was definitely one.
Yeah, Dumb Dog for sure. But also, I was pushing hella hard on Dumb Dog, like, from the beginning.
Really?
Wait.
What? Really? No.
I don't think so.
No, I don't want to... I was the one who was immediately like, get Dumb Dog.
I feel like Avali was the one. Yeah. That, like,
okay, but then
Avali's
I brought
spirit.
It up again that last round. I was like, we for sure get Dumb Dog out, right?
I think... I'm going to say it's between you and DK. And Avali is clear out of everyone.
I mean,
wait,
Avali
how is
can...
it not 5-Up?
Because I
tried
to vote him
did.
Out.
I know, but.
He tried to get me out.
That's the same thing you're trying to say about me.
You know, I wasn't going to vote before, Janet, but now I am.
Whoa, guys.
This one has been solved.
It's not me. I've been nowhere near anything. I don't understand. Am I that good at the game? Is it my levels? It may scare you guys. I don't get it. I don't get it.
We'll be seeing ya.
Dumb Dog was pushing me and DK last round, though. So.
Oh my. Five up, really?
Yeah. Oh.
What? Thank God. Oh, thank God.
What?
Oh, thank God.
Oh my God. Thank God we skipped that.
Okay. Oh my God. This pity win.
Okay. Oh. 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 Do I button now? Oh. Ah!
Yes.
I was scared I was going to die.
First game of the day.
Damn, this is getting...
Okay.
These games are actually, like, solvable when Elam's not playing.
So it's five up, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm confused now, honestly. I don't know who it is anymore. Janet?
It's not me, but I don't know how to prove myself because all I've been doing is doing task. Earlier, I went into, when the second round happened, I went straight into specimen because I had to finish my task. Kimmy went with me and I went up to lab to finish my scan because I even said I had scan in the beginning. And she didn't come back up, so I was going to go back down to find her. And then she's dead in office, apparently.
I just want to know, like, how is nobody found up until that point?
Well,
I can say on that round, Avali and I were in O2, and I can say that because Avali, you were doing water wheels. I was on cams, and then I went back down, and that's when I found Bati. But I know you didn't kill.
Yeah, but wait, check this out.
On cams?
I was on cams. You were doing water wheels for.
I thought DK said that he was on cams.
No, DK.
I was on cams at the end when the Bati got called. Kimmy was dead in office. I had fixed lights, went straight to cam. Hafu passed me. She had to have died, like, literally, you know, when I went on cams. But it's really not me in 5-Up. I can prove it. I fixed lights twice. Avli can confirm I fixed the first one when I called it in that round. Two, I had information. You know, Janet had no information.
Well, DK, this is why I voted on Janet, and she also tried to get credit for Apollo. I think... Because you said the Avli and I were on the left side, and you're saying Kimmy's in office.
It's not that I'm trying to get credit for Apollo. It's just that there's nothing else I can do. Because, I have no information, but I've just been doing my tasks. Like, I'm crew AF. I'm just doing my tasks. That's it.
I just think other people can't make the kill. That's why I think it's you, Janet.
This is a sweaty early game.
Nah, it's just like we really just put our thinking caps together, you know?
Mm-hmm, we really did.
There's no shot.
Oh boy. Oh boy, indeed. Goodbye, Emily. A first win of the day. You know what? I need this. Hello.
Wow, that's so embarrassing.
GG. You really did best, Janet. You really did.
I'm so sorry.
It's all good. I knew it was 5-Up when he kept saying that. I was like, oh.
We'll play it 5-Up. Well,
thank
played.
You.
It was really unlucky that I saw Pokey go up to where she went. No one was ever finding that body.
You got to see the clip.
Oh my gosh.
I forgot how small the area is because I was just tunneling my pass and someone passed me and I had no idea who passed me near comms and weapons. I just kept doing my task. But the light bubble is so small.
It is a tiny little thing.
I'm so sorry, Janet. I'm so sorry.
DK's petty all the time.
No, I just made a mistake.
Is Helen coming or no?
I legit thought that was you, Janet.
Steve.
Steve, yeah, we put our thinking caps on.
Is Elam gonna come or no?
Elam's fucked to shit completely.
So
sorry.
No?
No, I don't think Elam's able to play today.
All right, good luck.
Guys, I'm really good at this whole Among Us thing, and you want to know why? Because I've learned the important things. And the important things is that it's not about winning, it's about hiding. And staying alive for a long time. And then...